last shootout for San Jose was just a couple of games ago. 3-2 win over the Calgary Flames. For the Leafs, I think you got to go back to the Calgary Flames. The 2-1 shootout win here at home against Calgary. But, I mean, it's incredible how a year ago, Bonesy, you get to overtime and they're shorthanded, it's done. There's not a chance that they're going to find a way to hang on. This year, they found a way to kill some huge penalties in key situations.
Austin Matthews is going to shoot first. And this season, Austin Matthews is 1-for-3. Here he comes. Left-handed shot. Leaves to the right wing side. Top of the circle. In on goal with a shot. Scores! That thing is lethal.
But this is a little bit of a changeup. He elects to go 5-0. I think Martin Jones is saying, okay, blocker side, blocker side. And a little bit of a changeup 5-hole.
Logan Couture will shoot for the San Jose Sharks. Slowly to the blue line. Picks up speed. And deep stop by Anderson. Couture 0-for-3 now in the shootouts this year. Mitch Marner, who was in the penalty box when the Heroics went on with the penalty kill. Here he goes. Left wing side, top of the circle. Deeks tries to stuck it between post and pad, and it wouldn't go. 1-for-4 in the shootout this year.
Now Joe Pavelski, career is 36 for 95. 14 game deciding goals.
2-for-3 this year. Here he comes. Right-handed shot. Top of the circles, working in. Deke shoots. Pad save made by Anderson on the Shark captain.
Leafs can win it here.
Who would you have out there?
How about Patrick Marleau?
Why not? It won't be fitting if it isn't. Here he comes. Marleau in. Shoots. Hit the goal post. Redrick Anderson needs to make a save.
Another save. Marleau does the same thing as Austin Matthews did. He tried to go far side instead of 5-hole.
His save percentage is over 800.
Kevin LeBlanc for San Jose.
Here he comes. LeBlanc, top of the circle, right wing side. Middle of the ice. Deeks scores. What a neat move that was.
He faked and Freddie Anderson went down, and then LeBlanc sifted more to the right. Quick cutback to go around the Leaf goaltender. What a beautiful goal.
Nylander will shoot for the Leafs.
He had the deciding goal against Calgary, their last shootout win.
Here he comes into the top of the circle. Deke and Kent, almost identical move to Marner. Couldn't beat the pad on the post.
I don't think you're going to get much on a deep, and you go that slow.
No.
At least LeBlanc had some speed coming down the other side. San Jose now.
Donskoy can win the game.
5-for-9 career.
Here he comes. Weaving right straight down the middle. And a poke check by Frederick Anderson.
And Donskoy actually lost control of it. And it slid towards Anderson. Anderson was able to poke it, but sort of flipped up into his midsection. Here's James Van Riemsdyk for Toronto.
Here he comes. Left-handed shot. Works to the right wing side. Top of the circles. Hash marks and a pad save on a shot by Martin Jones. The goaltenders have been excellent.
It's funny, the Leafs, the left-handed shooters, have done exactly the same thing. And Marner and Nylander have done the same thing coming off the right wing side.
Brent Burns.
Come up
will
and wind
shoot
up.
Here.
He's going to slap it.
He works in, long reach, tried to go short side, and Anderson got the pad on it. Woo-hoo! Here we go! Maple Leafs now go to Bozak. Here he comes. Straight down the middle of the ice. Shoots and scores!
Well, this is different. Three players come off the right wing side, two off the left wing side. Tyler Bozak says, why waste all that energy? Right down the middle, and he goes blocker side.
Tierney! Frederick Anderson hoping to win the game. Here he goes, straight down the middle, not much speed, shoots, hit the goalpost! The Leafs win it!
I don't think Freddie Anderson knew. It wasn't until he glanced at the official and saw the no goal sign that the Leafs can celebrate. So for the first time since 2002, Toronto Maple Leafs defeat the San Jose Sharks on home ice. And a couple of important notes. One being Freddie Anderson. Gives up a goal, coughs it up in the second period, allowed San Jose to tie the game, and then was absolutely brilliant. Only one shootout goal against the rest of the way. And the other side, Komarov, Pollock, Ron Hainsey in overtime. When Mitch Marner was off on a double minor for high sticking, Hainsey out for the full 155. To kill off the penalty. Anderson made some huge stops in that as well. But a pretty good character win for the Leafs to win game number two in this six-game homestand.
Well, it started with a fight 2 seconds into the game between Nazem Kadri and Joe Thornton. It ends in a shootout. Six rounds before Tyler Bozak ends up with the game-winning goal. And Frederick Anderson comes up with the big save on Tierney to keep it a Leaf victory. We will be back with you on Saturday night. The Vancouver Canucks will be in town. We'll have that game on many of these Maple Leaf Radio Network stations. We hope that you will join us at that time. Gord Stellick, Todd Lushko, along with the post-game show. You've been listening to Bolts of Canadian Leafs Hockey on Sportsnet 590, The Fan and the Maple Leafs Radio Network.